All new at 10 o'clock. Have you seen the video? Flight headed for Dallas, forced to make a detour because of a violent drunk passenger. This flight left Pittsburgh yesterday, ended up making an emergency stop in Oklahoma City. Police say the man was so belligerent, passengers decided to zip tie and duct tape his hands behind his back. Once they landed, that man was escorted off the plane and taken to jail.